Ladies and gentlemen, some of the wildest scenes I've seen in more than 50 years in wrestling here at the Sam Houston Coliseum tonight. Some of the loudest noise I've heard from more than 10,000 fans. And here we are about to tell you what's going to take place next Friday night when Junkyard Dog and Dusty Rhodes go into a Texas bull rope match and a dog collar match against Kamala, the Ugandan giant, and Ted DiBiase.
Well, he's just so hammered tonight. Everybody's trying to jump in the ring on the dream, and I'm back there trying to get myself together, trying to exercise, get myself loose up for the championship match. And look, I come out here and found a ring full of a bunch of knuckleheads, so what they call for a dog collar match and a bull rope match, and my team stay ready. And here's the dream. The dream is ready, too, because listen, look at the man. There ain't no sense. Don't make no sense about nothing like that.
Sure got the bad end of the deal there.
I got the good end standing right here by me because I don't care how long you go or where you go in this world. There is a friend somewhere. And the Junkyard Dog is my man. And you talk about salt and pepper jam. You talk about salt and pepper jam. My bull rope, his collar right here. Ted DiBiase, Kamala, Skandal Akbar, go feel the wreck of the American Dream and the Junkyard Dog. In the salt and pepper jam right here in this building, because this is going to cease, Daddy.
Well, I didn't know whether we'd get that much out of them. These Dusty Rhodes and Junkyard Dog on August the 12th, Friday, August the 12th, we will return with wrestling here at the Sam Houston Coliseum, the home of wrestling in Houston, and certainly the home of Houston wrestling. And we will have a tremendous card. There is no question about that. And we are going to now call upon the team of DiBiase and Sander Akbar. Just remember, our ticket office at 1919 Caroline, at the corner of Pierce, will be open from now until...
What do you mean to tell me that I got to get in that ring? Junkyard Dog and his collar, Dusty Rhodes, and that bull rope. Those are the two things, the two types of matches that both those men are expert at. That's their backyard game plan. This is a conspiracy, Paul Bosch. It's a conspiracy by Mid-South. They're trying to get rid of me. They're trying to get Akbar. But let me tell you something. I got a secret for you. Can you imagine chaining Kamala? Kamala was chained one time as a young boy, and I can't say what happened on television to the people responsible. Tell them about it, Akbar.
Exactly. This man is a savage. He doesn't like chains. He doesn't like bitch. He does not like to be oppressed. And that's exactly what you're doing right here, Paul Bosch. But you're going
to
pay.
We're trying to keep people out of the room.
I'm going to tell you one thing. Whether it be dog collar, bull rope, or 15,000 referees, you're not going to stop the Ugandan warrior. No way, no how. And the former North American champion, Teddy DiBiase.
I've been in matches with stipulations before. And as you can see by looking at me, I've been beat up before. I've been in fights. I've been in bad shape before. But fighting's the name of the game. You back me in a corner, dog, and Dusty Rhodes, and I guarantee you I'll come out fighting like a mad rat. And I got the biggest insurance policy that I can find in my corner.
And I'm taking the risk by bringing Kamala in front of these cameras. And you know it, Paul Bosch. Can you imagine what will happen when you try to pull a bull rope or you try to pull a collar around his neck? He's not going to like it. He already suffers from physical culture shock. You know that? American culture shock. So I'm holding you responsible, Bosch. I'm holding you responsible.
These fans are holding you responsible for a lot of things that happen around here.
Thank you. Thank you.